test drive, I'm always the person that moves and messes it up, and then the nail people get upset with me. I use so much patience at work. I don't have a lot of patience sitting and letting my nails dry. That's terrible, right? Sip of your tea. Thank you. was Richie, and her husband's name was Richie. And that just intrigued me so much. I mean, I was like 13, 12, 13, probably 14, because I had her for 2 years. And my first year, she loved me. And I mean, we made jeans in her closets. I made those pants with the two zippers, you know, like they wore in the 70s. And then we made bathing suits. She taught us to cook. But I remember her every time I do my nails because she said you should never. This is bad because I don't remember if it was two strokes or three strokes. She said you should never do more than two or three strokes of like side, middle, side, and you should be done. And so I'm always side, middle, side. I still, the things you learn in junior high stayed with me. But the second year that I had her, all my friends were in that class. I mean, like, my best friends. And I talked too much, and I got in a lot of trouble. And I could see her disappointment in me. And I tried to be quiet. But, I mean, they were my best friends, and I was 13. And I just stayed in trouble in that classroom because I couldn't shut my mouth. And you know me, I'm not like that. And I felt really bad because she was always one of my favorite teachers. I would tell my friends, okay, everybody be quiet. Be quiet. We're going to behave now. And I mean, we weren't bad. We were just talking and laughing all the time, which I guess is bad. But I wish I remembered her. I don't remember her last name. This is bad. So look her up and tell her I'm sorry. Okay, let's see now. Let me go over your nails just with this fan again. I have to say, I like this fan. Okay, so let me add. There we go. See, these are gonna look really nice, and your nails are so pretty anyway. Let me see them. They do. Good. Okay, good. Okay. So, I wanted to, let me see if I can get this out. Okay. So, this is the cream, hand and body cream, and this is the serum, hand and body serum. So, I'm going to put, I think, serum on first, and then we'll put the cream on top of it, because I looked and it doesn't give me the directions for that. It just says that these are new, so I haven't used these before either. So let me try it on my hand first. Okay, it smells good. Always gets more lotion than this hand, because when I do my face at night, if I have any leftover, student.